And in her hour of darkness, she is standing.